Soldiers from 5th Squadron, 73rd Cavalry Regiment clear the village of Hamoud, Iraq. They are looking for insurgents or evidence of their whereabouts. When clearing a house, it all starts with a door and the unknown.
I'm not thinking about, you know, maybe there's a guy over here, maybe there's a guy over here. Every single room I looked at, I thought there was a guy in it, and I treated it as such.
Teams leapfrog from house to house, methodically searching every building. They find the village mostly deserted. The insurgents have fled south.
And as we clear further south, you know, what we see is more hasty exits, you know. It's not as covered up as the beginning. It's a lot more like, you know, grab it, let's go, they're still coming for us.
The insurgents were caught and detained days later. Clearing Hamoud was just one step to wrest control of the area from insurgent forces during Operation TurkeyBowl II. Specialist Justin Putz, Hamoud, Iraq, Task Force Lightning.
Hello. Hey, you guys doing SSC right now? Big Dex, are you ready to roll?
I get count going on a lot of coke. Oh, I mean.
You have to do that gate down, man. Is that the only gate in this compound? I think there's another one on that side, but.
Thank you. All right, everybody, you did it. Everybody up on the freaking first floor. You good?